for speaking of titles, there's the man, the American Badass. Scores to settle, titles to win. Can The Undertaker do it? We'll find out next.
Steve Austin, one-on-one, defending the WWF title against The Undertaker.
The Undertaker down to stop this runaway badass. Austin, obviously as tough as they come, the ruthless rattlesnake who turned his back on everybody and everybody that cared about him, everybody that cared for him. He said, "The hell with you. I just want to be the WWE champion." Austin looking for the stunner. The Undertaker. Oh, God. What a shot. What a shot. Maybe over. Maybe enough. And that's three. Oh, Austin kicked out.
1 second away. 1 second away from selling his soul for nothing.
Undertaker the back.
It's a game.
A game. What's that son of a bitch doing here? And this got knocked down. Triple H bringing a sledgehammer in. Undertaker had Austin going, and there's a low fall. A blatant disqualification. No shadow of a doubt. Triple H just saved. Oh, God almighty. That was sick. That sledgehammer to the man's skull. Good God, Undertaker's been decimated. That sledgehammer to the back of the head. He may have cracked the Undertaker's skull. And my God, I can't believe it. There's Kane. His body's got to be wrapped with pain. But here comes the Big Red Machine.
Kane is in no shape. Kane is in no shape to save his brother.
And oh, my God, Austin, what a vile, sickening chair shot. And Kane's arm exposed there, being assaulted. The Undertaker taken down with a sledgehammer shot to the skull.
Triple H had already taken out the test tonight. The Undertaker and Kane.
My God, what are these two heathens off to these animals, off to the game gonna do now? Put Kane's his injured left arm. Oh, come on. Enough is enough. My God, can somebody do something about this? This is sick. Oh, God almighty. Stop it. Stop it.
Deep cold. Stone cold. Stone cold. It's breaking that arm.
You can hear those bones snapping. I swear to God, you can hear it.
The rattlesnake has struck. The game has played his card. And Kane has been taken out of the game.
And the Undertaker's brains have been scrambled. But he's seeing this. He may be seeing triple or double. Oh, God, not this too. I mean, enough is enough. My God, enough is enough. Sledgehammer, the chairs, the double team. This is by God carnage. That's a man's body. Those men are helpless.
Now tell me, who is dominant in the World Wrestling Federation today?
Well, if I got no doubt about it, Triple H and Austin with sledgehammers and chairs and double team. Yeah, by God, they're dominant when they've got weapons. This is not right. Something's got to be done here. But what can be done?
Tonight in Milwaukee and live across the world on TV, the Brothers of Destruction have been destroyed.
My God, this is a two-man tower trip have taken it too far. The son of a bitch is about to be brought down. And who's going to do it?